Hey YouTube, what's up? I haven't made a video in a long time. But I'm on my way back home from school. I go to college about a half hour drive from where I live. So I've been doing that all week, driving. It kind of sucks. But first few days of classes was good. Just got out of algebra and trigonometry. I'm taking a physics class, so it's gonna be tough, but we'll muscle through it. I'm smoking some Captain Black in the groovy pipe. You've all seen that before. Had an interesting story about tobacco. And I'm sorry for all the shaking. I'm trying to hold my iPod and pipe and drive. It's a little complicated. Wish I had like three arms. But I went out and got some Captain Black after I got all that tobacco. I was smoking lots of that Billy Bud, and I really like the Billy Bud because it has this that latakia taste in it, and it's like an earthy taste, not like the smell of dirt, kind of. I don't know how to explain. And then it has that almost kind of fruity scent, like aftertaste that leaves that funny taste in your mouth. But it's pretty good. But it tastes like it's missing something. So I was smoking a lot of that, and then I got some Captain Black, and I was smoking a lot of Captain Black. And I had this idea. So I mixed like a half and half Captain Black with the vanilla Captain Black with the Billy Bud, and that is great. It gives you a nice vanilla taste with the Latakia. So I really like that. I've been smoking that a little bit, but I've been smoking in my truck a lot because I've been driving and it's boring. But I don't like to smoke like the heavier stuff, like the Billy Bud and the Irish, what is that? Or no, the Old Dublin. I don't like to smoke that in my truck because it makes it smell really bad. And I don't have my camper in my driveway anymore. We had to move it. So now there's just this big empty spot of dirt. And so I don't really have a place to smoke anymore or hang out. But I don't know. I'll find something to do. This winter's gonna suck. I'm not gonna have any winter smoke outside. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll build a little lean-to or something. Man, I took a long time off making videos. I've been so busy. I mean, this last week was, started school again. And, the week before that I was working a lot, getting ready to go to school, and then the week before that I think was we had the county fair. My whole family came up together, my mom and everybody from down south, and my uncle and my aunt from down south, and we got the whole family together and we went to the fair, and that was fun. Had a big bunch of family get together things, so that's nice to see everybody. Yeah, hopefully I'll get back into the video making group. Once you go like a week without making videos, it's hard to get back into it. So yeah, hopefully I'll do that. And it seems like during the summer, lots of people stop making videos, and then the fall and winter rolls around and people got nothing to do because they're stuck inside, and then they start making videos again. Oh, I remember what else. It's I started school again, so that means I've been smoking a pipe for a year now, so yeah, 1 year. Still smoking a Captain Black and a groovy pipe too. How about that? I started in a corn cob. And I smoked that corn cob for fucking months. I gotta get me a new corn cob. Oh, I'm driving into this big construction zone, so I guess I'll let you go. I'll hopefully make a video soon, and keep smoking. See ya.